I'm here holding my great-grandchild. That's right, I said my great-grandchild. I stopped to think about when I hold little Stella, she just looking, taking care of, just eating away at her fist. She's not worried about tomorrow or today. But the Bible says that when we cry out to God, when little Stella needs something, she cries to her mama. And here comes little Caitlin. Here comes Mama Caitlin's gonna feed her. And how much more does our Heavenly Father, when we cry out to God? The secret of victory in the year 2016, that's right, girl, is to cry out to God. When you cry out to God, God's gonna hear your prayer. Just like that.